more Jedi fighters. We are on final approach to Geonosis. Master Luminar and I will land first and clear an area for the transports.
Maintain transmitter silence until further notice. We must get onto the planet without alerting Count Dooku if we are to have any chance of rescuing the prisoners.
Prepare for battle and await our signal.
When does fantasy begin? When does reality end? Dot hack. Is it just a game, or something far more dangerous? Dot hack part 1, game and DVD for PlayStation 2 from Bandai, rated T for teen.
Excuse me, that's a unique bracelet.
Can you see it?
Yes, of course. Do you mean to say you can't see this nice bracelet?
Hi, my name is Laurent Dobas, and I hold the Shelf Mode record for the Elysium Alps course on SSX. It took me only 9 months to achieve this score. Four friends of mine, also in their 30s, purchased the system and the game so they could play too. When the PS2 came around, my life changed. The first SSX was a revelation for me. Awesome graphics on what video games are supposed to be all about. Once I realized the million points barrier could be broken, I had to keep trying. I had to do it. It was a hot summer afternoon and I was just out of the shower. I turned on my PS2, my VCR, and bang, I hit the million points on my first run. I was shaking like crazy and unable to play after that for a couple of hours. It was pretty insane.
Thank you. Hey, how's it going? I'm Kevin Wiseman from ABC's Alias. You are watching D4, TV for Gamers.
In the land of Hyrule, the wind echoes a legend. A legend that tells of a boy who became a man. He traveled to the ends of the earth, challenging the forces of nature, testing the limits of his will, all to fulfill his destiny, which is, above all else, to save me.
The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker. Rated E for everyone.
Hello, My name is Wolf Morrow, and I'm the world record holder for the fastest time through the Tomb Raider 2 obstacle course. My family's been deeply involved in gaming since the late 70s. I started entering video game contests back when it was considered a geek's passion. My father and brother are avid gamers as well. They're both currently working on the fastest possible completion of The Legend of Zelda. Eventually, we ran out of ideas and couldn't get a time faster than 105.7. I was convinced I could do better. Using an approach similar to the late Bruce Lee's philosophy, I took only the most effective parts of each method or style I could find through extensive research on the internet. I then made a solution set of these techniques and started applying them to the game. It took me 6 hours of constant attempts before I could finally nail 103.9 on videotape. I never gave up until I got the record without any cheats.
Gosh, that was my best time yet.
Your favorite video game of all time?
Bushido Blade.
Wishing! And you got a favorite video game character of all time?
Super Metroid, man. When she dies, you can see her butt naked.
Do you consider yourself a star?
I'm the same girl I've always been.
You don't sound surprised about your popularity.
I've been deeply involved in the gaming community for years. It's where my biscuit's buttered, so to speak.
If you could describe yourself in 5 words or less, what would you say?
I fall, I get back up.
That's 6 words, actually.
You're a cheeky one, aren't you?